One of Grenada's top singers will be the feature act at this year's Christmas in the Garden celebrations. Sanaika Mackie will be performing in Carrico for the first time. The event, organized by the Division of Culture within the Ministry of Carrico and Pity Matnik Affairs, will be held on December 11th at the Bel Air Heritage Park, commencing at 4 p.m. with a health fair. Culture Officer Felix Menz noted that the event, which is into its 17th year, is one which families can come out and socialize as they usher in the Christmas season.
From the ministry point of view, Christmas is a garden, in the garden is a way of getting stuff after a year of hard work to relax yourself, coming together, socializing on one stage, exchanging ideas with no particular time set to go off to do any particular job. Also, you know, it's a time people tend to focus more on Christ. So it's a time when Christ is being focused on, or Christ-centered activity. Our main target is to feature the elderly, the less fortunate in society, where there's a time they come in, we bring them in, they sit down, they relax, they take in some songs, some form of acting, drama, some plays, some poems, all of it focusing on the birth of Christ.
He encouraged persons to come out to the celebrations.
He encouraged persons to come out and be a part of this activity. Come and relax with us. Come and just have fun. Taking some Christmas tunes so we could all feel comfortable, we could feel relaxed, preparing for a new year. Nobody knows what the future will bring. So once we have life, once you have strength, once God spares those components, we should utilize it and just come and have a merry time.
Also part of the event, a number of food hampers will be distributed to needy families on the island. A number of local groups and individuals are expected to entertain patrons.